national plan to close the gap between the highest paid and lowest paid public servants is in place. The president, who was speaking during the launch of more than 5,000 government services on the e-citizen platform, however, said that there would be salary increments for low cadre public servants below the principal secretary level as from the 1st of July.
I've told SRC there is an internationally accepted, it's called compression formula. Until they come back to me to tell me we meet that threshold, his salary is yet to itangojea. Until we are all living the same. I have also instructed SRC that there are parastatals, there are universities where the vice chancellors and the MDs earn more than even the president. I want to know what those people, what they do. No, I mean, honestly, it is not possible that we have uko watu wanajiongezea mshahara kiholela. And because I've tried to interrogate some of the places where I am told somebody is earning 2 million. And I've tried to, how did they end up earning 2 million? Oh, the vice chancellor was a friend of the chairman of the council. Or they were Sijui, I don't know what. Apana. Public money is public money.